left field one, is Papua New Guinea on the radar for end of year, the World Cup?
Well, my nan was born there, so I've been eligible to play for him. And when Adrian Lam was my 20s coach, he was also the Papua New Guinea coach. And he was trying to coax me into playing for him. But at the time, I wasn't ready, but you never know, mate. You never know.